What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel for another video. On today's video, I will be taking you through a tour of my new scooter. The scooter that I just currently bought is a 2007 Peace Motorsports 50cc scooter. I really don't know all the specs, but I can leave them in the description below when I look at my manual. This is just going to be a little short introduction because I'm going to jump right into the actual tour where I will be doing talks voiceovers because the sound, I couldn't really talk where I shot the video because it was so loud. But I hope this gives you an introduction into the scooter and what I know about it and what I searched to know about it. So, till next time, guys. See you later. Peace. So what's going on, guys? This is the scooter right here. The main reason I got it in silver is so I can resell it. I originally wanted yellow, but I know that's a hard color to sell. So I'm just kind of taking you guys around the whole bike and showing you everything there is from afar. So now let's get closer. First thing I'm gonna start at is this trunk, which came free of charge with the scooter from the place I bought it from. This is where I keep all my food when I'm doing deliveries, just because it's easier than opening my seat and trying to mess with that to close it back. It's a lot of room in there. And there's a headlight on the back as well. So yeah, now I'm just showing you the undercarriage. It's a brand new scooter, so it's no rust that I know of, no damages that I know of, except for that little scratch right there that you probably didn't catch. And right here is the gas cap. So in order to open the gas cap, you have to have the key. And once you turn the key in it, you can remove it, and then you have to turn the key back to open it. And then I also have storage under my seat, as pretty much every scooter that I know of does. But you have to have the key to open this as well. It's the same key that comes with the bike to turn it on. So yeah, I wish there was more storage on the top part, but it's a lot more storage in here than in that little trunk. And the little trunk has a different key. So yeah, it's a lot of storage in there. So yeah, and this is where you can, if you have a second passenger on the back, they can put their feet right there. Let me take the key out. And then that's where I put cups, but a lot of stuff can fit in there as well. I have no idea what that is. It's another one like right under my legs as well. There's the horn, the turning signal, the regular lights, and then the brights, the mirror, which this thing always falls off of. Don't mind that ticket up there that was for parking when I was in Fort Lauderdale over the weekend. And then it has miles and kilometers per hour or something like that. That's the automatic shut off. Turn it on, you just whip it, turn it back off, you switch it back how it was. Also the start was right under that, if you caught that. There goes the mirrors again. This is the front, nothing really special, black and silver, pretty plain, just because, like I said, I want to sell it later on down the road. And under this mat, if I can get it open, is where the battery compartment is. So you just undo four screws and you have access to the battery. On that tab that's under the cup holder is just access to the bar. And then just turn it on, you can lock it right there and turn the steering column, or you can flip it, and once the gas gauge moves, that's how you know it's on. Also the whole panel lights up as well. So right now I'm gonna basically try to show you how to start it, but obviously you're not close enough. So all you really do is you grab the front brake. And while grabbing the front brake, you press the start button, but you also have to try to turn the throttle to give it a little gas so it can get going. And I'm pointing at the throttle. No, I'm pointing at the brake, sorry. And then, yeah, that's about it, guys. Catch you guys in my next one. Hope you enjoyed this video. It wasn't really that long, but this is my full review. So, till next time, guys. Peace.